हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ गौरव कुमार वेक फ्रॉम KCMT एंड दिस इज़ अ वीडियो लेक्चर ऑन पीएन जंक्शन डायोड। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दीज पॉइंट्स: फॉर्मेशन ऑफ पीएन जंक्शन डायोड, ऑपरेशनल मोड्स ऑफ डायोड, फॉरवर्ड बायसिंग, रिवर्स बायसिंग, करेक्टरिस्टिक कर्व, कंक्लूजन फ्रॉम द ग्राफ, एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ पीएन जंक्शन डायोड। फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ पीएन जंक्शन डायोड और पीएन जंक्शन। For the formation of a PN junction diode, we need two types of semiconductors. First is P-type semiconductor and second is N-type semiconductor. The P-type semiconductor consists of holes as majority carriers, which are shown by empty circles in the figure, electrons as minority carriers shown by solid spheres in the figure, and negative immobile ions, which are called ionized acceptors. Similarly, N-type semiconductor consist of electrons as majority carriers, holes as minority carriers, and positive immobile ions, which are called ionized donors. When a P-type semiconductor is suitably joined to N-type semiconductor, the contact surface is called P-N junction, which is shown in the figure. In actual practice, the characteristic properties of P-N junction will not be apparent if a P-type block is just brought in contact with N-type block. In fact, PN junction is fabricated by some special techniques. At the instant of PN junction formation, the free electrons near the junction in the N region begin to diffuse across the junction into the P region, where they combine with holes near the junction. The result is that N region loses free electrons as they diffuse into the junction. This creates a layer of positive charges near the junction. The P region loses holes in the same manner. The result is that there is a layer of negative charges near the junction. These two layers of positive and negative charges form the depletion region, which is also called depletion layer. The term depletion is due to the fact that near the junction, the region is depleted of charge carriers, free electrons and holes due to diffusion across the junction. Once PN junction is formed and depletion layer created, the diffusion of free electrons stops. In other words, the depletion region acts as a barrier to further movement of free electrons across the junction. The positive and negative charges set up an electric field, which is shown in the figure. There exists a potential difference across the depletion layer and is called barrier potential, which is shown in the figure. Potential barrier height and potential barrier width are also shown. The barrier potential of a PN junction diode depends upon several factors, including the type of semiconductor material, the amount of doping, and temperature. The typical barrier potential is approximately 0.7 volt for silicon and 0.3 volt for germanium. The block diagram and symbol of PN junction diodes are shown in the figure. The first figure shows the block diagram of PN junction diode, and the second figure shows the symbol of PN junction diode, and the arrow in the symbol indicates that in PN junction diode, current flows only in one direction. Operational mode diode or PN junction diode. The diode can be operated in two different ways, as forward wise and reverse wise. When positive terminal of the battery is connected to the P-type and negative terminal is to the N-type, then PN junction diode is called in forward biasing. When negative terminal of the battery is connected to P-type and positive terminal of the battery is connected to N-type, then the PN junction diode is called in reverse bias. The open circuit of PN junction diode is shown in the figure when the battery is not connected to the PN junction diode. We can see. To apply forward bias, connect positive terminal of the battery to P-type and negative terminal of the battery to N-type as shown in figure 2. We can see. The applied forward potential establishes an electric field which acts against the field due to potential barrier. Therefore, the resultant field is become weak and the barrier height is reduced at the junction as shown in figure. As potential barrier वोल्टेज इज वेरी स्मॉल, देयरफॉर अ स्मॉल फॉरवर्ड वोल्टेज इज सफिशियंट टू कंप्लीटली एलिमिनेट द बैरियर. वंस द पोटेंशियल बैरियर इज एलिमिनेटेड बाय द फॉरवर्ड वोल्टेज, जंक्शन रेजिस्टेंस बिकम्स ऑलमोस्ट जीरो एंड अ लो रेजिस्टेंस पाथ इज एस्टेब्लिश्ड फॉर द एंटायर सर्किट. देयरफॉर करंट फ्लोज इन द सर्किट. दिस इज कॉल्ड फॉरवर्ड करंट. रिवर्स वाइज अगेन, द ओपन सर्किट ऑफ पीएन जंक्शन डायोड इज शोन इन द फिगर व्हेन बैटरी इज नॉट कनेक्टेड. टू अप्लाई रिवर्स बायस, कनेक्ट नेगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द बैटरी टू पी टाइप एंड पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द बैटरी टू एन टाइप एज शोन इन द फिगर. इट इज क्लियर डेट अप्लाइड रिवर्स वोल्टेज एस्टेब्लिशेज एन इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड विच एक्ट्स इन द सेम डायरेक्शन एज द फील्ड ड्यू टू पोटेंशियल बैरियर. देयरफॉर द रिजल्टेंट फील्ड एट द जंक्शन इज बिकम स्ट्रोंगर एंड द बैरियर हाइट इज इंक्रीज्ड एज शोन इन फिगर. द इंक्रीज्ड पोटेंशियल बैरियर प्रिवेंट्स द फ्लो ऑफ चार्ज कैरियर्स अक्रॉस द जंक्शन. Thus, a high resistance path is established for the entire circuit and hence the current does not flow. Characteristics of PN junction diode, which is shown in the figure. When the external voltage is zero, that is circuit is opened, potential barrier at the junction does not permit current flow. Therefore, the circuit current is zero. And we can see with forward wires to the P junction, that is P type connected to positive terminal and N type connected to negative terminal, the potential barrier is reduced. At some forward voltage, the potential barrier is altogether eliminated and the current starts flowing in the circuit. From now onwards, the current increases with the increase in forward voltage. And in reverse wires, we can see with reverse wires to the PN junction, that is P type connected to the negative terminal and N type connected to the positive terminal of the battery, potential barrier at the junction is increased. Therefore, the junction resistance becomes very high and practically no current flows through the circuit. However, in practice, a very small current of order of microampere flows in the circuit with reverse bias as shown in the reverse characteristic. This is called reverse saturation current and is due to the minority carriers, which are due to temperature, or you can say these are thermally generated carriers. Here, the breakdown voltage is the minimum reverse voltage at which PN junction breaks down with sudden rise in reverse current, and knee voltage is the forward voltage at which the current through the junction starts to increase rapidly. From the graph, following points are noted. The region between knee voltage and breakdown voltage is known as non-ohmic region. Above the knee and breakdown voltage, the current increases sharply. Breakdown voltage is due to thermally broken covalent bonds. Diode is conducting in forward bias and non-conducting in reverse bias. Applications of PN junction diode. All the diodes present among us contain PN junction diode. Following are some specific applications of junction diode: as a half wave rectifier, as a full wave rectifier, as a voltage regulator, in LED, photodiode, vector diode, etc. Thank you.